Good morning, good morning, and welcome to the weekend. I mean, it's 11, so it's almost not morning, but I'm super congested, and my throat's sore, and this is terrible, so get some apple juice, because that'll help, right? And I slept in pretty late. I only got up maybe like half an hour-ish ago, and I've just been chilling, but yeah, I don't feel well. I meant to say I do not feel well, but it's like the same thing. It just wants a contraction. Oh my god. So I have plans to get a lot done today. I need to like do editing. I have to write a reference letter. I need to email my boss back out in Blind Channel. I need to send my tax stuff to my grandma because my grandma does my taxes. So I have a lot of stuff I need to do today. And so feeling is not a good thing. I'm hoping it's just from like sleeping, because I know I mentioned when we moved in here that there's mold in this place too, which I'm death, like, I mean, it's not good for anybody, but it's really bad for me apparently. And so maybe that's what it is, because like I was really sick at the other place like all the time because of the mold, and it's not as bad now, but I don't want this to be a cold basically or anything worse. So that's where we're at. I think I need to make myself a list for today of the things that I want to and need to do, and then prioritize them. I would also love to get into editing my book today, because I have not touched my book forever, but we'll see. And like, I have so much stuff. Like, in my agenda, the weekdays are bigger spaces to write in, and then the weekends are the size of a weekday, but cut in half for each day. My Saturday is full, so that's fun. Anyways, I'm gonna go try to figure myself out and drink some apple juice and then drink a heck ton of water and hope that helps somehow. Am I like the worst at vlogging now that I'm like just not forcing myself? I wouldn't say forcing myself, not committing to a daily vlog. I think very much I am. So it's like 8:30 at night now, so it is significantly later than it was. So like, what even happened? So my mom and I ended up going downtown because we had to buy stuff for dinner, and then I came home and I tried out a bunch of demos on my Nintendo Switch, and then I did my workout. My arms are really like, I can feel that I'm getting stronger, but also they're like, okay, I get it. And then cooked dinner. I think I read for a bit, so that's exciting. I'm almost done my book, which is the fourth in the Lunar Chronicles series. And I think it's just called the Lunar Chronicles, if we're being honest. It's the fourth one. I'm getting near the end. It's getting real. I've been reading a lot at night lately before I climb into bed, so that's what's up. I'm just really tired. I think there's something in my system that is just like torpedoing me. I've done a lot of the stuff on my list so far today. I'm sitting down at my desk now because I'm gonna write that reference letter, and honestly, if that's the only thing I get done tonight, I'm okay with it. It might be nice to have kind of an earlier night. Like, this will probably take me about half an hour or so to do. Oh my god, eyes are just like leaking from the yawn. And then whatever I don't get done today, I'll just have to do tomorrow. My editing on my book is not going well, as in it's not going at all, and it is the 7th, and so I have like 14 plus 10, 24 more days left. Is that right? That sounds about right. 24 days, so that's probably, I'm about 5,500 words a day, I think, in order to finish on time. And if I don't do it today, then tomorrow it'll probably go up a little bit more. So, yeah, but I'm sure we'll get there. Anyway, I've been moderately productive, and that is good. I think I'm going to go put on some under-eye masks, see if that helps me stay awake for a bit, and then write this character reference that I need to write. And then hopefully nobody else hits me up for references for, like, another 2 years. That'd be great. Alrighty, so it's been some time, and I pulled that one off a little too hard. Did it work? I look like I'm glowing a bit. Anyway, I wrote the reference letter. I sent it off. I got a thank you back, so I assume it's all good, because I was like, I don't know what your specific program is called, so I've put this. If you want me to change it, I can change it, and seems like it is fine. I also read through my friend's story once, which was a goal that I wanted to accomplish like 2 days ago, but we did it today, so now I feel like with like an overall understanding of the story, I can get the editing done. And yeah. I think it's going to be a bit of work. It's a little bit fragmented, but nothing, some editing cannot help. It is currently just after 10, and I honestly think I'm going to climb into bed here very shortly and watch a movie and then go to sleep. I think tonight we spring ahead, so I'm going to be getting an hour less of sleep tonight, which sucks, but I don't work tomorrow or the next day, so it's fine. It's not like it's the end of the world. And then I really want to be productive tomorrow. I feel like I was moderately productive today, but I really want to get a lot of stuff done tomorrow because I need to start getting back on my productive train, and eventually here I need to start querying again. And honestly, I just want to finish this book so I can start planning my next book. I just want to plan a book. I want to plan a book. It has been like 2 years since I've planned a book, and I really want to plan a book. But that's where we're at. I also I'm doing a marine something rather class course in May, and I RSVP'd to a social dinner that's happening either the first or second night, I'm not sure which, but they're like, oh, don't forget to bring your marine style clothing outfit. I'm like, what the heck? So I have this like velvet dress here that I was thinking about embroidering on, and so I was like, well, I guess I could embroider whales or something on it, or waves, I don't know. So I've hung that there so I can think about it, because that'd be cool to like just embroider some whales on it. I don't know. Because I'm too lazy to go out shopping for something, so I'm just going to spend hours embroidering something. Makes sense. Anyway, I'm just rambling now. I'm going to go climb my pajamas and get ready for bed and just chill, and it should be great, and I'll see you tomorrow. Alrighty, so it is the next day. I am up and moving. I've actually been up for a while. The moving thing has been questionable. It is 11:45. I've probably been up since about 10:15. I've just been chilling in bed because that was what I wanted to do. My hair is quite the interesting disaster right now, but that is fine. And I think we'll watch one more YouTube video and then start to move, figure out what I want to do today, and then do it. I know that's like, it's not that simple, but I'm trying to make it seem that simple. If I just say, figure it out and do it, it'll all be good. So yeah, I need to start editing my book today, 100%. And also I need to edit my friend's story. And I haven't looked beyond that. Those are the two things I really want to get done today. And I'm almost done reading my book, so I kind of want to finish that today, but we will see. Anyways, that's where we're at. Just want to start the vlog, or continue the vlog, I guess, because I was really bad yesterday at vlogging. But it's cool. So that's where we're at, and let's continue to be lazy for a little bit longer.
Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
So it has been some time. It is now 5:15, but I feel like I've had a almost moderately productive day. I edited almost 6,000 words of my book, which is exciting. I would love to get another chapter done though, because I know I'm behind in my daily goal of 5,000, so I'd love to get another chapter done to get on that. I did my workout. Ooh, oh, that kind of hurt a bit. Yeah, I really do love that. ring, not ring fit. I want ring fit so badly. I really do love the boxing game because I love rhythm-based games, and this is a rhythm-based game, and it's good for you because, believe me, I get my sweat on. And then what else have I done? I fed myself at some point, and I just had a snack after my workout. I'm trying to be good and like have like protein after a workout. And then I think I'm gonna chill for a bit here and read. It's like, it's crazy because daylight savings, like it's still sunny out and there's no sign of the sun going away. Anyway, I'm gonna change because I don't wanna be in this sweaty outfit anymore. And then I'm gonna read for a bit and then maybe go down, wash some dishes, be a responsible, productive member of the household. And then I'm thinking do another chapter of my book and then switch focus to invoicing because I haven't done that all week, and then get in my friend's story. You can tell that I'm putting off the things I don't want to do, which is why I'm reading right now. Anyways, that's where we're at. Just wanted to update because it has been a while, but I'm feeling good, and it's totally in large part probably from the endorphins, but we'll take it. Alrighty, so it is later yet again. It's like 20 to 9, and I had dinner. I got my snacks ready, like my snack prep. I don't do meal prep, I do snack prep. And so ate dinner, came up, did a bunch of invoicing, which actually wasn't that much. It was an entire week and I did it in 45 minutes because it's a little bit slower now, which is kind of nice because I really have just not been motivated to do it at all. And so it was nice knowing that I could push it off and push it off. Honestly, I could have pushed it off till tomorrow, but I did it now. So that is good. And then I am using my brain. I'm gonna work on critiquing and editing my friend's short story. I don't know how much I'll get into it today. Like, I read it all yesterday, so I kind of know where everything goes, but I don't know if I'll finish the full edit today or if I'll have to finish it tomorrow. I did put on my agenda for tomorrow to finish it, like anticipating that I wouldn't finish it today, but we'll see. And then I also did edit just over 9,000 words of my own story, which is very exciting because I just had to crack that seal and get in there, and I finally did. So hopefully that'll go smoothly now. If I get a chance, maybe I'll continue editing tonight, but no promises. Also, like, I'm almost done my book. I'm probably less than 100 pages to the end of my book, so maybe I should finish that. So there's too much to do, but I'm gonna, I think, commit at least an hour to this. We'll see how it goes. If it's going well, maybe more. If it's going poorly, maybe less. And then I guess we'll just see how that goes. I can't believe it's Sunday already. Like, where did this weekend go? I slept a lot of it, but where did this weekend go? It is a brisk day today. I don't know why it's so cold. I mean, it's like -1 outside, but geez, I'm cold. No blankie. Trying to do things one-handed, difficult. Also, bun. I'm more sad than I was before. Anyway, this is where I'm at in my book. I'm so close to the end. I got my friend's story like halfway edited, and then I was just like, it's been like an hour, I'm good. It is currently about 10 after 10, and I think it's about time to start getting ready for bed. I don't work tomorrow, which is nice. I think I mentioned that earlier. So get one more sleep in, which is awesome. My body, so with my like Wii Fit boxing thing today, there's like a lot of like ducks and weaves and leg muscles on top of like arm muscles hurting from all the punching, but feeling great still, feeling great. I think what I'm gonna do is have a quick snack here and then just finish my book, probably lay in bed and go to sleep. So I guess I'll end the vlog here because it's been like 2 days. I don't even know. Oh, heavy. So with that, I'm going to say thanks so much for coming along, and I'll see you when I see you next time. Good night.